Well, these days it seems like when you go to the store, you have a ton of options when it comes to milk. Mark has a look at what those other options are. So many, Mark, right?
I like don't even try anymore.
I know.
There's too many on those shelves. We know shelves are overflowing with milks made with everything from nuts to oats, all that stuff. But the question is, are they more nutritious? And maybe most important here, how do they taste? Consumer Reports has the answer for you.
David Porcaro is a physical therapist, and he's been looking for alternatives to cow's milk in his diet.
I've tried rice milk, oatmeal milk, hazelnut milk. My favorite milk is almond milk.
Move over milk. Sales of non-dairy milk are up 61% in the past few years. Almond, soy, coconut, even milk made from oats. And the trend reaches beyond the lactose intolerant and vegan crowd. In fact, more than half of plant milk buyers in a CR survey said they think it's healthier than cow's milk. But is it?
Cow's milk is rich in protein and supplies much of the calcium in most people's diets. But when you replace it with plant milk, you may actually be missing out.
Are you ready to replace milk from a cow with milk from a plant? Consider starting with soy, which is closest to cow's milk nutritionally.
Soy milk has about the same amount of protein or more, and if it's fortified, it can have similar vitamin and mineral content. But watch out for added sugars.
Almond milk is the most popular plant milk. The top rated had slight to moderate almond flavor and little to no astringency or chalkiness, but CR says it has low protein content and poor protein quality. The top oat milk has a slightly sweet, oaty taste. It has slightly less protein than soy or cow's milk. It does have some fiber, but not enough to contribute much to your daily requirement. Coconut milk generally has mild coconut flavor. It has little to no protein and is high in saturated fat. CR suggests taking a close look at the labels. A lot of plant milks contain added sugar and stabilizer, so opt for one with the best nutritional profile and the fewest additives.
Lots of options, right? Well, Consumer Reports also says if you do choose to stop drinking cow's milk, buying organic could lower the environmental impact.